This girl, if you don't act to help her, she won't be human much longer.
Maya!
Slowly but surely, she will become a beast. There, behold the 13 towers. Elena, no doubt you're keen to return to your old self as soon as humanly possible. Still hideous, no matter how many times you see it, isn't it?
And once we get there, then I...
Come, let's not tarry here. No doubt the army are close behind. This chain. Take it. You need it to get hold of all that beast flesh. The flesh is for a ceremony, you see, to get her back to her old self.
Mavda, I want to go too.
I'll be back.
You'd best head off without delay.
Aaron, be careful.
Hmm.
Huh? Aaron, you're back!
Back in one piece, I see. So, have you brought us back flesh for the ceremony?
Yes.
Here. Go on now.
Oh.
Take a bite.
You want me to eat this?
Ah, I see what the problem is. Folks in this country are believers in Ayos. You're forbidden to eat meat, aren't you? Now, this little morsel is beast flesh, freshly cut from servant beasts.
Oh, what?
Come now, girl. Eat it down.
Elena.
I've never eaten meat.
Well, if you don't eat it, your fate will be sealed. You'll grow more and more monstrous. And there'll be no happy ending for you and young Aaron. That's it. The curse.